Duke Energy's mission is to lead our industry's most aggressive clean energy transition. We anticipate 26 million electric vehicles will be on the road by 2030, and 80% of those will be charged at home. That, along with additional footprint of renewable energy sources and the resilience required as we go through an electrification of our nation, requires us to harness data and technology in ways that looks more like a tech company than a traditional utility. So AWS Skills Guild was really a foundational part of our cloud journey. And we took the Skills Guild framework and modeled it and tailored it to Duke Energy's needs. And that was a hint that cloud isn't a destination for us. It's a voyage of learning, exploration, and building. So we started differently, and we really focused on the why. Why cloud? Why now? And we took time to share and connect that to our clean energy transition challenges in the future. So employees were able to understand more about why we're going to cloud, and then more importantly, how we were doing it. And so they've not only seen that we're committed to their growth, but also we're committed to these technologies to lead ourselves into the future. I often remind any of our new employees that you're here not just for what you've learned and experienced in the past, but it really is much about what you're going to learn tomorrow and in the future. We're starting to see when learning's part of your culture, teams are more willing to try new things, to experiment, to fail fast, but pick it right back up. And that's the kind of culture that it's going to take as we lead through this energy transition. AWS Skills Guild has been a big part of that.